good afternoon, good night. Whatever time it is that you're watching this video, I hope you had a good day. Hope you're having a good afternoon. Hope you sleep good. Today's video is gonna be a 2-month review on the Extremecontact Sport 2s. So yeah, first step of the day, we're going to help my buddy Sebastian take his 540, his diesel BMW. He has suspension issues, so he just got new struts in. We're gonna take it over to his mechanic, get that fixed, and then we'll jump into the review. So I got the drone with me here. Hopefully we get some good drone shots. I left the car running outside, so damn. Even the heat show is in goddamn Texas. It's fucking, it's like 140 outside. So yeah, we're gonna go run over to his house and then head over to Princeton, drop his car off, and then do the 2-month review on these tires. Extremecontact Sport 2s. So yeah, let's get into it. You got some new rims, probably from the last time y'all have seen it. It's looking good, this nice blue color. It's 535D, so it's a little downpipe, stage 2 tune. So it gets going. All right, let's go see. Hoo-hoo-hoo. That boy getting the new struts. But you want me to open your trunk for you too? Ah, motherfucker. Oh, why did it do that stupid shit?
I don't know.
Bro, I swear to God, my finger's broken, bro.
Bro, what the fuck?
This dude's trunk just smashed my finger.
Yeah, alright.
Oh my God, bro.
You alright, nigga?
Yo, fuck your struts, bro. You got Uber back, dude. Oh my God, fuck this car. I was just talking about how your new rims are nice and shit. If you see a dent, don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it.
I love him.
Bro, he just... I don't know if I got that on camera or not.
That's funny as fuck, to be honest with
you. Oh my God, bro. My finger's turning purple.
You'll be alright. A little few broken bones ain't hurt nobody.
That was crazy.
I hope you got health insurance, because I ain't covering that, bro.
Yep. Just got the health insurance fixed. Still got some good tread in it. Oh my gosh. Y'all thought I was lying when I said it's hot. It's hot. Holy cow. Alright, we're on the road. I can't even see because of how sunny it is. We're on the road. I'll get some couple shots of us going down there, a couple shots of us getting back, and then we'll get that review on the tires. So don't worry, not too much longer. Stay through the video. Let me get that watch time. We're on our way to get monetized. It's gonna be a little bit of a ways away, but you gotta believe in the process. So I'll see y'all in a bit. Peace. Bruh, we made it probably 5 minutes and this dude, his tire ran out of air. So we stopped at
no
it just tired.
I already checked, it's just low.
Bro, that's crazy. We made it 5 minutes and this dude needs air, bro. I'm fucking dead. By the way, 114 still. That's insane.
I got 21 bullets inside of this clip and I'm ready to unload this bitch. You a pussy ass buster, I will beat you up, but I know you gon' run off a snitch. I'm a certified goon, beat him up with the broom, sweep him up the one just like a witch. Over the road with that tool, put some deep in that pool, used to pullin' triggers, I don't flinch. Smoked his ass in the car, look like he in a hot box. My matter never cold, I stay with a hot glass. Put it in his mouth and I'm poppin' it like some pot rocks. Rockin' around your block and I'm turning it into my block. Rah, rah. Knock his head off like a drop top. Got his brain looking like applesauce. If I hear you giving info to the popo, pull out the Draco and knock his lips off. Right on.
When you're stranded, but you got a Uber on the way. Yes, sir.
Oh my god!
Alright y'all, so it's finally the moment y'all have been waiting for. The review on the Extremecontact Sport 2s. One thing I want to say about these is it's been about 2 months and I am loving this tire. It hooks phenomenally for the price that it is. Obviously there's better tires out there.
So when you're running all-wheel drive and not 700, 800 horsepower, you don't need Michelin Cup Sports or no Toyo R888Rs. You get a good enough tire with all-wheel drive, you'll be fine.
Yeah, I would say this is a great tire if you have lower than 600 wheel horsepower. And, I mean, for the price that it is, it's amazing. I can definitely say it competes with the Michelins. It's a little bit cheaper. I wouldn't say it's as sticky as them, but if you're watching this video, you know, you're on a tighter budget or you just don't want to spend that much money on a tire.
Especially now. Right now, the tires are not cheap. The tire prices are going up. Delivery is going up. I mean, you got to get the most bang for your buck.
Exactly. And this gives you the most bang for your buck. I've done countless 0 to 60s in this, and it is better than the
tires that you had
the Indy 500s that I had on this before. Now those aren't that good of a tire, but for what you get out of these, now these, if you didn't watch the last video, these are 275s, 3519s. My car is all-wheel drive, and I have no problem hooking from a dig, from a roll, especially in this heat when the tires are a lot stickier. But I actually think this tire is going to last me a full year. I can tell you the Michelins, because they are just a tad bit stickier, won't last you that many miles.
Yeah,
so
if you're talking high performance, you're talking about way less life than what you're going to get. These have pretty good... Best of both worlds.
Exactly.
Good price. I mean, you can't really beat it. I'm not going to tell you all the price, because I can't tell you wholesale and retail.
I think it's roughly... If you were gonna buy these, it'd be around $1,200 to $1,400 for these tires. Michelin would be about
lowest 14 to could go up to 2K.
You would find if you found Michelins for 14, you would find a really good deal. I would say Michelins are anywhere from 15 to 18 right now. So for a couple hundred dollars cheaper, and the amount of stickiness that you get from these compared to the Michelins, I think the price point is worth it, me personally. So, holy shit, I have a nail in my tire.
Yeah, that's why. I thought I was trying to get the camera to not look at, but hey, you're all on it.
It seems like they're nail proof too. Don't take my word for it, but I should probably get that fixed soon.
That gauge hasn't went off.
So I'm gonna keep driving it until that gauge goes off. But that is definitely...
I'll take care of you, bro.
It's definitely a nail. He'll get me hooked up. But yeah, so Extremecontact Sport 2s, do they compete with the Michelins? And performance-wise, I would say no.
Track-wise, no. But if you're really not a track person, you're really out there, you know, street racing, these will do just fine.
Yeah.
Like I said, if you're not making no 700, 800 horsepower, there's no reason for you to get really sticky tires. Unless you're very lightweight, like a Honda Civic. Okay, yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah, but for the price point that you get these at, I would definitely recommend these tires over the Michelins. But yeah, I didn't even notice I had a nail in my tire. That makes me kind of sad.
Let's go take care of it before it gets broken.
I guess review of the tires. You guys watched this probably whole 10, 15 minute video.
Oh boy, you got new kicks?
Oh yeah, I got some new shoes. Ooh. Y'all like my shoes?
That's it.
Hope you guys like the review.
I hope you had some laughs with us while we were here.
Yeah, today was a pretty interesting video. I found out I had a nail in my tire, scraped the bottom of my car, went through a sandstorm, and got some drive-bys. So, Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hit the like, hit subscribe. We're slowly on our way to get monetized, which would push us to more people.
It pushes us to do more content for you.
Yeah. All the money that I would end up making from this
is going into the car.
I'm not going to say all the money because, you know, I got to keep some to feed the kiddos. But the majority of the money could get us a different car.
Or
maybe an M3 or upgrade this one.
All will be said and done in the future on Z Customs.
Yeah, that's going to be it for us today. We're not going to do any 0 to 60s because we have a spectator here with us today.
And we got a nail in the tire.
And I have a nail in my tire. I didn't even realize I had a nail in my tire until as I was doing this. But I'll catch you on the next one. Like I said, hit like, subscribe, turn on notifications. Peace.